I was playing with a group of friends, and they were a higher level than me, so I'm not gonna spill that out. Plus, they don't help. Plus, anything they can do is not gonna help me in this world, so I'm gonna do that until I get there. And record the whole process of it at the same time. You got them yet? Ah, fucking hell. Is GameStop still crowded? Well, you might as well get the game tomorrow, because you might as well get the six. Just keep getting the gold edition instead, because tomorrow is gonna be the actual day when the game is gonna be released. Wait, you got the game and you're on a timer. Oh, I thought your game is on the timer. Well, that's gonna be fucked.
We've got plenty of work vacancies available. If you want to keep busy, come inside and eat your name. We can offer food and shelter for your burgers.
Welcome back.
I need to kill some bitches before I go in there. Thank you. I just spanked the run, you stupid dog. Oh yeah, you saw the picture I sent you, right?
Incoming backup request.
Yep.
Crap.
They're on Instagram, by the way. I kinda did a bad job on it, but oh well. Got most of it.
Portable device detected.
You'll see what I mean later.
Mom! Hey baby. What happened to your leg?
I was unlucky.
I'm done with all that. Mom, Dad!
I know, honey, I know. I got word.
Nah, Steven just screamed in her face. That's all. Well, it... What? Whoa, what happened?
Using a fucking shotgun.
Oh fuck, the subway's closed. Shit. So I can't go in there. Kill more bitches. Help me.
Secure the area and search for any surviving members of the community that's been residing here. Agent, got a call from someone you know. They're asking to be put through directly.
This is Vikram Malik. Agent, you must forgive my brusque attitude previously. I wish to demonstrate my gratitude to you for rescuing me from the hyenas. I understand that the theater needs battery packs, and I know where such an item can be found. Meet me at the Odeus store and I'll show you. Malik out.
We didn't find any batteries at the office, Agent, but the theater still needs them. This one could be worth checking out.
Let's head up there. Holy shit. Finally, you guys got some good weapons. There's Chinatown.
Friendly control point nearby.
Oh, it's the same place. God damn it. Right there. Screw you for getting rid of my goddamn armor. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, shit. Shit, they're high on meth. Yeah, die, bitches. Oh, shit.
Progress halted. Progress resumed.
Bitches. Eleven rifle ammo. Screw your assholes. You won't use meth anymore. Actually, they're high on weed to kill me. If you want to use weed on me, go right ahead. There you go, bitches. Time for a grenade.
Ready for completion here.
Just like Zymir.
Hey, Cole. This is Sesame.
Seems like Vicar and Malik wants to pay us back for rescuing him. He's agreed to help us locate some new battery packs.
Just like Zymir.
Friendly control.
Oh, yeah. You know what I said to Zymir?
What?
Actually, I'll talk about it later. I forgot I'm recording, so I'm not gonna bother saying it.
Probably say some gay crap, did you?
Yep.
Yep, I ain't wanna hear it.
Vicar Malik is gonna help us out with some.
Oh, don't worry, it's about his birthday.
We've arranged for him to meet you inside the Odea store.
Why are they fucking level. Oh, I'm level 9 already. Oh, fuck. Piece of shit. I got killed by a fucking piece of shit with weed. Come on! Okay, I need someone to jump in here.
Friendly control point nearby.
You ever faced a hyena? Yes, I have faced a hyena before. Sure I will. I feel a bit shady around him anyway.
Well, he's a 2-on and 2-speed. Yes.
Wait, what? What do you just say?
Two armor, two speed.
Who's that?
Mozzie.
Oh, I thought you talked about Blitz. It would be terrifying if Blitz it. If Blitz is a two armor, two speed.
I think he is.
No, he's a one armor, two. He's a three armor, one speed. Let's see how you get in. Let's pick this up. Ah, I see. It's down here.
I was the only computer in DC that can still connect to the ODN network. I need to access data on that computer. Get me there, and the batteries are yours.
My key card no longer works. But I'm guessing you can bypass this lock?
I like to apologize that guy.
The battery packs are in the basement below us. Head down there now and we can both get what we came for.
God damn it, man.
Agent in need of backup.
What are you waiting for?
Get into there you
the
go.
Cargo elevator and go down to the basement.
A little bit shady. I feel a bit shady around you.
Malik screwed us. At least you got one of those battery packs. But getting it out of there isn't gonna be easy.
The bastards screw me over. No more weed for you, bitch. Bitch.
Get yourself upstairs, Agent. You're not out of the woods yet.
Grenade. Not today, bitch. Come on! No more fucking meth for you. This is why I hate being solo most of the time.
You can't deal with me.
I'm gonna take off the roof.
What happens if you don't have fucking armor? How the fuck you survive? Oh, this is fucking annoying. Thank you. come on, I hate this. Thank you. Oh, fuck no. No, 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 no. Fucking hell! I hate the fact that they won't drop me fucking. Yeah, my god. Here and find a way to de- and they fucking closed the door on me. Now how do I able to find ammo? And damn it, I missed. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I need to leave this fucking mission. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Fuck this. I'm not doing that mission. I'm not doing that mission until I got. Until I get a couple of guys with me. Fucking bullshit. There's just too many to handle, and there's literally no fucking cover. Let's see what you get.
Hey, over here.
At two. Extra fucking armor is needed. You know what?
Everything is priced to move.
You hear me?
No mask just yet. I'll hide under any day. Can't mark us junk. Time for you to go in the history books.
Incoming backup request.
Well, at least we know why. Image, protection from elites, skill power, weapon handling, accuracy.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
You call this the biggest? Fuck off.
Your business is appreciated.
Okay. That is.
Agent, got a call from someone you know. They're asking to be put through directly. This is Vikram Malik. Agent, you must forgive my brusque attitude previously. I wish to demonstrate my gratitude to you for rescuing me from the hyenas.
What?
I understand the theater needs battery packs, and I know where such an item can be found. Meet me at the Odeon store, and I'll show you.
Never know. Malik,
we didn't find any batteries at the office, Agent. Never seen it. The theater still needs them.
This one can be worth checking out.
I'm gonna go to my clan quarters and check things out real quick.
Hello again. If you're looking to join up with other agents, I'm here to help.
Project's offline.
Hey, all the best stuff, right here.
No items. Right now everything is offline because I'm gonna need some members. Never mind, that's just one of the exits. Not the spot I wanna go into. It's actually gray at night. Why is there a wall here? Again. I need the stairs. Stairs, where's the stairs? I see. Oh, there you go.
The new batteries you found will go a long way towards meeting our power storage needs. Thanks, Agent.
The reflex sight. Thank you. And police info replica? You serious? Check out the new game area. Where? Ah, supply drop.
Command, this is Briggs.
Appreciate your...
I'm staying away from there. Too risky heading in there. Let's just focusing on getting some division tech. Let's get many as it. As we can, so we can do a lot of upgrades.
Come on inside and have a drink. We've got cold beer, cocktails,
civilians in distress.
Maybe even a shot of scotch.
Oh, fuck no, you bitch. Go ahead and dip. I need you to get Division 2 immediately. You might as well get the game now.
This is ours now!
Change position.
Additional hostile contacts.
And then they're gone. Hostage is saved.
Oh,
Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
$510 for this shit.
For what?
Division 2.
110.
For gold edition?
Wait, I thought it's 100.
Hell no.
That's how I got it. Oh, 110 for taxes. Probably.
110 period, dude.
Hold the fuck on. I'm gonna end this recording real quick.